click the Add Note button. Once in the Notes box, select which type of note you would like to enter. Quote notes will be displayed for the customer to see. Special instructions will be displayed for the carrier. Staff notes will be displayed to internal staff members only. Click on the note type to add a note. Type your notes in the Add Notes section. When finished, click the Add button. All notes will be stored in the Current Notes section.